Virtual reality has been permeating into our daily lives ever since the idea came into fruition. The VR content is affecting Korea's educational culture as well, as more children find it useful to learn by using VR programs instead of books. Our Cho Sang-min has the story.
Virtual reality is changing the learning environment for children in Korea. The most captivating aspect of VR in the education content field is that it keeps students entertained while engaging them in continuous learning. Children can now use headsets or smartphone applications to immerse themselves in virtual lessons about underwater creatures or dinosaurs.
A 3D dinosaur pops out before the children's eyes, mesmerizing them right away. This prompts the children to be more intrigued to learn.
Among some recently developed VR-formatted programs, there is one that's based on a popular kids' animation called Magic Cheonja-mun. The program teaches hanja characters through quest-like games that have been customized for VR headsets.
It's fun to learn hanja characters this way. Before, reading and writing were the only ways to learn about them. But now, I can play the game while learning new characters.
But the children are not the only ones reacting favorably to VR educational content.
I like the idea that kids can play a game and learn at the same time. In this way, I don't have to push my daughter all day to study.
Educational VR content is expected to remain a hot trend as the fourth industrial revolution continues to open up. Through a number of methods, the Korean government is helping companies develop VR content that not only helps educate young minds, but can also be used by all kinds of people in various learning environments. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.